How are you? And have you read the story? How was that?
Yes.
A monkey and two cats. And we will continue with the same story. And this will be your part 2. You remember story, na? Okay. How the cat got the piece of bread and how it was divided. So, by the time they were able to get the piece of bread, now we will continue with the same story. So, are my dear students ready? Okay, now let's go with the further reading. Cats pleaded, "Sir, we are satisfied. Let us have the pieces now." So, what the cats pleaded? That we are now satisfied. Let us have the pieces now. The shrewd monkey replied. This is the shrewd monkey replied. What's the meaning of shrewd? That means a person who is able to understand the situation and to make the judgment according to that situation. Okay. So, the shrewd monkey replied. Monkey ne kya jawab diya? This is my fee for sorting out the problem. So, he told, this is my fee for settling the matter or sorting out the problem. Ye mera fees hai kyunki maine ye masla hal kiya. Okay. Saying this, it gobbled up the remaining bread. And what he did? He ate the remaining bread also. Okay. And what was left? Let's see. Yes. See, the shrewd monkey. He ate whole piece of bread. Okay. And what the chubby and chubby got? They did not got anything. And you came to know something? Ke aapas mein ladai karne ka kya matlab hota hai? Haan, wo teesra person jo hota hai, usko advantage mil jata hai. So, never fight. Okay. See, the monkey ate whole piece of bread and Tabby and Sabby, they both of them did not get. And what the monkey replied? That it was a feast from your side. Wo feast tha aapki taraf se, because I have tried a lot to settle your matter. Okay. And I have took a pain to settle your matter. Okay. So now Tabby and Sabby, they were sad because they did not get anything, and they learned a lesson that never to fight. Now let's sing along. There will always be someone who's greedy, who will do wrong just to fill it. Okay, here the monkey was also greedy. You can say that because usko thoda piece mila, jab usko taste hua, then he ate another, then he found it more tasty, then he took another, and this process went on, and finally he was so greedy that he ate whole piece and he did not give anything to Tabby and Sabby. So in that sense, who was greedy? Monkey was very greedy. Okay. Who will do wrong just to fill it? Greed can never be filled. Greed can never be filled. It can never be satisfied or settled. It will always be a gaping, never-ending hole that demands to be filled with empty things. Greed will take anything. Greed will take anything. My dear students, we should have the greed. किस बात का ग्रीक? टू डू द गुड डीड्स टू द पुअर पीपल, दोज हु आर इन नीड। हमको लालच क्या होना चाहिए, किस भाव का लालच होना चाहिए? दैट वी शुड हेल्प पुअर पीपल, दोज हु डोंट हैव फूड टू ईट, दोज हु डोंट हैव द क्लोथ्स टू वियर। तो उस टाइप का ग्रीक होना चाहिए, दैट आई शुड हेल्प मोर एंड मोर दोज हु आर इन नीड एंड नॉट द ग्रीड ऑफ द मटेरियलिस्टिक थिंग्स, कि ज्यादा चॉकलेट्स हो, बहुत सारे खिलौने हो, है ना। सो वी शुड हैव द ग्रीड ऑफ गुड थिंग्स टू डू द गुड डीड्स। ओके, सो दिस इज द मॉरल दैट वी आर लर्निंग फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर। ओके, एंड व्हाट इज द प्लान ऑफ एक्शन? लेट्स रीड आउट। ऑलवेज एक्सेप्ट and eat only as much as may be right for you. Okay, there is no end to greed. The more you get, the more you want to capture. There is no end to greed. Jitna aapko milta hai, though it is a nature of a human being, he want more and more to capture. Aur jyada mile, aur jyada mile. So this hole is never filled. Okay? We must never get carried away by the charm of things that we are fond of. Okay? You should not be attracted. कि ये खिलौना इतना अच्छा है, मुझे ये भी मिल जाए, मुझे ये भी मिल जाए, मुझे ये भी मिल जाए। नो, और खाने के वक्त भी जितना आपको चाहिए उतना ही लीजिए, ठीक है। और दूसरों के लिए भी रखना है ना, शेयरिंग भी करना है, तो वी शुड हैव दैट टाइप ऑफ फीलिंग ऑल्सो, है ना। ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा पाने का ग्रीड नहीं है, ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा देने का ग्रीड रखना है। ओके, we must never get carried away by the charm of things that we are fond of. So my dear students, we should have the control on our senses, that we should not attract easily. अरे ये इतना अच्छा है, ये तो मुझे मिलना ही चाहिए। So you should not be carried away for the materialistic things. Okay, so this was the plan of action. Always remember all these things. This is the moral of this chapter. Okay, so my dear students, this was all from chapter 7, A Monkey and Two Cats. Hope you have followed the reading and all the new words, and in next class we will be doing assessment, that means worksheet. Okay, so happy learning. God bless you all.